We've got an effort to outlaw abortion in all 50 states and to do it by congressional law if possible. And if the Senate and the House become Republican, that will happen. It will be outlawed here in all 50 states, not just Mississippi, not just Louisiana, not just Arkansas and Texas and Oklahoma and all those other red states, everywhere. That is pre-Roe v. Wade.